They will continue. So the singing just keeps going. I guess that means the chorus is still in session?
The people sing to soothe the chorus, to help them break their impasse. It wouldn't be necessary if they were in harmony.
I'm not gonna have to sing back, am I?
Of course not. The singing will stop when we present ourselves. Are you ready?
All right, let's go talk to them. Speak. Your sacred cave. There's something inside I need. If I can get it, it
Zo
will help.
And the Nora have spread word of your story and what you want. We know of no spirit in the cave, only Fa, our land god, who entered the cave and did not return.
The power of the land gods is broken. We are diminished. Tales of spirits will not help us. Nothing will.
We weaken. We die. And become fertile ground for new life. This is the natural order.
Yes. Wait. You're all just going to sit around until you become food for worms? Literally?
So says the Outlander. Ignorant of our beliefs.
Please. Remember how she brought peace to Rey. Listen to her.
We've heard such temerity from you before, Zo. Let us not forget that you agitated for reckless war against the Kaja.
At least she's trying to help.
Ah. By inviting you to break our traditions? Should we change our ways to suit every impudent outsider who wanders into Plainsong?
No. You should change your ways because your own lands are killing you.
We have stood by and watched as our land gods waste away. You would have us do the same with our neighbors, our children.
And this lone Outlander can save us. Nonsense. A single seed matters little in the infinite cycle of growth and decay.
An alarm. It's coming from the mountains.
Machines must have broken through the cordon. Then we need to get down there.
What about the chorus?
If the cordon has fallen, there's nothing left to prevent us from going in the cave. The time for permission is over.
Then off we go.
This way! Out the gate and around! Fighting in the fields at...
Machines don't look normal.
I've seen these machines before.
successful defense lines. We have to move. Do you really think we can do something about all of this?
You're right.
Yeah.
Stay together!
More machines!
These machines are stronger, deadlier for me. There's more than just Minerva and a missing land god in that cave.
This trail is the path of the land gods. It'll lead us to the cordon. More machines!
We can take them out, Aloy. On your lead.
I'll keep some extra on hand. Now onto the cordon.
It's over.
Let's go.
Right behind you.
To a diner later.
Machines are everywhere. We're almost there.
So many machines broke through. What happened to the Cordon's defenders?
We better be ready for anything. Acid's no use here. Cordon. Oh, what's left of it?
So many of them.
They will be moved when the time is right. For now, we must keep going. Into the cave. Shouldn't linger here. May the land gods forgive our trespass. What is that?
A kind of wall made of light. We'll have to find a way around.
We'll follow your lead, Aloy.
Up here! Thought a dire would be interested in this.
What's that ahead?
Like a cauldron door. Understand what's going on in there. You're gonna need one of these. On the temple. Just like this.
blue light on the door.
Yeah, it takes some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I help.
Now listen. The machines we've been fighting, they're different. More dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead. And be ready for anything. We have to find the core of this place.
There's so much metal.
Who built this place? Machines. Not like any you've seen before.
This is a cauldron, where machines are born.
It looks like one, but if the land gods come and go, then they aren't just made here. They're being repaired, too.
And the spirit you're after is in here?
Minerva? Maybe, but I have a feeling that's not all.
Those cables are glowing.
I've seen them before. They're like... an infection. That thing I sent, it wants us dead. It takes over places like these and makes killing machines. It's called Hephaestus.
Even the mountain is rotted to the roots.
Looks like those cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay. What are those panels on the floor?
Standing on this floor panel, activated something. Looks like parts of those pillars are rotating. Maybe if I shoot the gears, I can lock them into place. Make a path up.
Set foot in here. But I had to, right? To help you and Aloy. To find Farah.
You did the right thing, Zoe.
If I shoot them, I can lock the pillars into place.
Aloy seems familiar with places like this. Are you as well?
No. I've been in an old world ruin, but nothing like this.
I see.
Spot to lock into place.
That worked!
Huh? Can you stand on that panel?
Like this?
Good. Stay there. Another floor panel. But I can't shoot the gears on the pillars from here. Maybe if I can find something to weigh this down?
Did you find a way across, Aloy?
I'm working on it.
What's that thing beyond the wall?
This crate should be heavy enough. Pillars. Might be a way across if I can get them into the right position. That did it. The gears on the pillars should be exposed now.
There, Aloy.
I think I'm getting close. One more set of pillars. There should be a floor panel nearby to activate them. Festus's cables are all over that node. Maybe I can override it.
Moving.
They're drawing back. We can climb up that vent.
we cross?
Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
We'll wait here.
To jump.
Okay, now, how to get up to the node? Let's see what we can do. Come on over, you two. Another node on the other side, near that door.
Go do your thing.
How to get to that node on the other side? There's still no sign of fog.
It's a big place. We'll keep looking.
Transfer secondary packages to 5 and 12.
Festus. It's taken over this whole place.
Back to me. Get on, Matrix. Fine.
Looks like there's another node on the other side. Near that door.
Go do your thing.
How to get to that node on the other side?
Begin fueling on Unit G. Mark 1.
There's still no sign of fog.
It's a big place. We'll keep looking.
Increase throughput by 20%.
Festus. It's taken over this whole place.
Activate. Gamma Matrix. Fine.
Looks like there's another node on the other side. Near that door.
Go do your thing.
How to get to that node on the other side?
Begin. Unit G. Mark 1. Transfer secondary packages to materials V5 and 12.
It's taken over facilities before to build deadly machines. But it wasn't always hostile. They used to be part of something good. Something called Gaia. More of those cables covering that door. What has Hephaestus done to her?
Turned it into a weapon. Which sooner or later will be unleashed.
And then, Plainsong. My people see what it has become. If one of our gods attacks them, you know what we have to do.
Thara.
Are you ready?
Dome of light. Is it protecting the machine?
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down.
Yeah.
machine that nearly killed us.
It's still her god.
I do not grieve for a god or a machine. But because I no longer know what to believe.
Look, so if you want, you can go back home.
Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people?
One step at a time. But it starts now. We go.
But there's more.
Like Aloy said, this is only the beginning.
Aloy, the core. My focus is showing holograms on you.
They look like machines.
Overrides. Knowledge on how to tame machines.
And you can learn this?
Probably get those overrides before moving on. They might come in handy. I knew how to restore them. And there's data here from machines I haven't scanned yet.
Got what you need?
Yes.
Let's press on then.
Graduates of Cradle 9, welcome to the regional... Error. Unauthorized access detected.
That doesn't sound good.
Was that the spirit? Minerva?
I don't think so. At least, not directly.
Attention. All personnel must vacate the facility. Immediately.
Something doesn't want us here. What exactly was this place?
Seen anything like it before?
No. There. That's our way out.
Error. Unauthorized access. Initiating facility lockdown. Stay out.
What's going on?
Well, at least the emergency lights work. What just happened? Minerva's definitely here. And I think it's trying to keep us out. I'll scout ahead, see if there's a way to get us in.
You sure we shouldn't come with you?
Well, yeah, Minerva could be dangerous. Let me make sure it's safe.
Okay.
We'll be right here if you need us. For a way to access the facility systems.
Alert! Restricted access. You are not wanted here.
Nope, sorry. You're not getting rid of me that easily, Minerva. Huh. Might be able to pull that open. Leads. Dead end. I can feel a draft above. Might be a way out of this shaft. Like another part of the facility. Door is locked. Don't think I'm getting through that door right now. I should turn back, see what else I can find. Outside. I need to find a way back into the facility. Close. If I can get Minerva to cooperate, I can merge it with Gaia. Finally bring her back. And we can start fixing the blight, the storms. Maybe she can help me figure out who those strangers in the Proving Lab were. Why did they have a clone of Elizabeth? Why did they want it back up? shaft. Okay, now I've got to find a way to plug into this place. Looks like some kind of dome. Wonder what it's for.
Alert. System core penetrated.
Minerva, I need the console. Please.
Access denied.
It didn't used to be like this. Do you remember it? Anything? You were part of something bigger once. Something good. Gaia. That's right. She can live again. But only if you give her the chance. I can't reboot her without you.
Eli, cease.
I think you'll disappear into her. Become part of her. Like you used to be.
Is it this piece?
Yes. Thank you. Thank you, Minerva. Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Minerva function to original code. Do you wish to initiate heuristic matrix?
Here goes.
So it is Aloy, not Elizabeth. We have much to discuss, but initialization...